Somebody like Fred, he's the best of the best. He's always had it since the moment he stepped foot in the ring, the moment he stepped foot in any wrestling school. He was always the first one in and the last one to leave, and that probably hasn't changed.
Oh yeah.
Fred's on NXT.
Oh, my God.
When I got released.
And
you were upset, right?
I was upset.
You were upset, but...
I was okay. I was worried about you. I wanted to make sure you were okay.
Oh, I was okay. I'm here with my girl Lisa. And how long have we known each other?
15 years.
15 years, where it started
for IWF.
IWF, where it started for
West Patterson, New Jersey.
West Patterson, Harley home, but always repping. Preschool. That's how far we go back. Preschool.
This is a wrestling group, everyone.
The wrestling group, huh? Yeah. And what, you think you're the leader?
No.
I'm the leader. Thank you.
We watched him grow up. I'm his cousin Bertha, and this is his neighbor, Ida.
Yeah.
And we've known him ever since he was born.
Was I a good kid?
Oh, were you a good kid? Yes, no. He was. Yes,
I was bad.
No, he wasn't.
Me and my cousin Baby J, we were bad. Yeah,
cousin Richie kept you in check.
Yes.
Yeah, I was scared. I was scared of cousin Richie.
Oh,
that was perfect.
You're ready, huh?
Okay, thanks. Nice. You're ready.
Wow, thanks. You looked great. Yeah.
Tonight, I wrestled somebody that I look up to and respect dearly. He was literally in my first match when I started training at IWF. He's that kind of wrestler that brings out the best in all of his opponents.
You don't have to be born in this business to love this business. Remember that. You do not have to be born in this business to love this business.
Oh, come on, man.
Come on, my man. Don't put that on eBay.
We're about to get started.
Come on,
back to work.
Yeah!
Oh, let me see.
Stage of his life, you know, life is all about change and not being comfortable with what you're doing, and he's a pure example of that. He's a person that is never comfortable with what he's doing and always wants to be better. So I'm really excited to see the next step of his life and to see how he progresses and changes. Anything that he's ever been involved in, he's always found success. So I'm sure moving on to the next part of his life is going to be phenomenal. I'm excited for it. I'm excited for him.
I feel great. I still got a lot left in the tank. Still got a lot left in the tank. I feel great. Bob's a great guy.
You look great too. Like,
yeah. Just all about how I eat. You know?
Yeah, I know.
You brought that monster out of me.
That's what we were saying. Yeah, dude.
Like, it's not. Yeah, it was great, like, dude, man. I'm like a panda. I'm a super baby face.
I had a lot of fun tonight at Russell Pro. I told a lot of people I'm going to do one of two things. I'm either going to shit the bed or have one of the best matches of my career. And tonight was a lot of fun. It's good to be home. This is where I started. Hardly home, but I'm always repping. So, great crowd tonight in Union, and hopefully I can come back. And just like I said out there, you don't have to be born in this business to love this business. I always love this business. I always get back to this business, and I still got a little left in the tank. So, hopefully I can come back here to Russell Pro.